Hi, I'm Destiny Jones. I just came out with a new lip gloss line called Lipmatic, and you're watching HipHopWire.com. I thought that Time Is O-Matic was phenomenal. It was really inspiring. I was sitting there watching it, and I'm like, this is my dad when he was my age. This is his life through his eyes, and it really made me feel like it's time to step your game up, because he was 20. When I first heard Daughters, it was a little personal, but now I feel like that song just came from his heart and it was out of love. I have only been to Queensbridge a couple of times in my life, but I was in Queensbridge when they were filming the Time Is O-Matic documentary, and I thought it was really cool. I mean, it was nice out there. It was really hot. And there were like a lot of like kids playing around. And I saw like a baby walking home by itself. And I'm like, where's the kid's mom? And they're like, oh, that kid's fine. I'm like, it's a baby. So I was like, oh, that's cool. Like, that's a nice community where babies can just walk freely.